bastard. I know I'm sort of asking for it going this far in enemy territory like this, but it's not what I'm trying to do. Oh, you motherfucker. Bitch off. Can that guy stop hitting me so fast? There's one. See? That's what I'm talking about. Those guys are like another level of bitch. Hate it too. Okay, that's still marked. The problem with encounters is that you don't know what they are exactly. So knowing what you're getting into is not easy. I mean, I could jump into the water, but I don't want to. I'm avoiding that windmill on purpose, but I don't think I have a choice, as we found yesterday. But hey, I can try. Seriously? Okay, there is something there. How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Nope. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? If I can't climb onto that, the hell up? I don't think I'm supposed to be able to right now, maybe? Okay, so there is a way. Theoretically, maybe? Hold up. Oh, I get it. That's for getting back up. I don't think I can actually get up there right now. Because I'm probably too far in. It's not the first time I've had that issue. Do something slightly stupid before we continue with the story. Go deeper. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? God, I hate it when that's like that. Nuh-uh. Not messing with you guys right now. Aha. Finally, one that's not guarded. Okay. I'm not going to survive this. Yeah, of course they did. Fuck off. I'm not fighting that. Nah. Oh, I am. Why are they? God, these guys are persistent. Yeah. Yeah, beat that, you bastard. Go fuck yourself. Bitch. Okay. Apparently, I have no temper today. Understood. One last one, and then I'm done. That was a renegade. Well, okay, I'm not gonna get up there. Yes. Uh-oh. Don't tell me. Okay, where the... Oh shit, I can fast travel? Okay, let's just start doing side quests. I guess from here. Unless I can fast travel somewhere and it just hasn't shown up. Oh, I get it, it has the arrow. Okay, I've unlocked the subway there. Okay. First fast travel. Yes. Oh, for shit's sakes, really? Another building? Oh, it's a fucking... You know, I understand these things are hard to get to and they're probably very valuable, but like, are you fucking kidding me? Actually, that reminds me of something I need to do. Hold up. Whoopsie. Something tells me that worked out perfectly. Oh shit. Oh, we got something. Big fucking poster. Pure chance that that worked at all. Seriously, so there's a freaking. Oh boy. How the hell that worked, I don't know. No! See, I don't see what the point of that is, because you can't actually do anything with it. Yes, you can. I'm an idiot. Hold up. How the hell did I get back up there? Or do I or something? Hold up. I just figured it out. And it is not straightforward. Bastard. I hate the ones that are always on the ground. You don't think about them. I know what to do. That's possible. Okay, hold up. I have to do that again. I'm sorry, but that's actually possible. If I'm on the top of that thing, I can make it. Actually, pretty easily. It's probably the easiest military crate I've ever gotten. It's just figuring out how to get to it. Because a lot of these challenges are very, very difficult or tricky. This one's actually really simple. It's just, you know. Made it. Oh, it's already been looted. That sucks. Uh-oh. Thank you, me. Word on the rooftops? That's impressive. Yo.
I'm just gonna throw this in your bed.
What? Oh, keys.
Thank you.
Oh, nope, I don't want it. Fuck. I think there's another way, unless it's coded to only be done one way. Okay, I'm gonna try it the other way. Nope. Okay. Either that's a glitch or a bug or whatever, or you actually can't do that. But that's weird though. Why can't I reach it? Haha. I just needed a big enough swing. Okay. Of course. Why the fudge wouldn't it be one? Jesus Christ. Maybe this one's at least easy to get to. Who knows? Okay, obviously there's nothing there. What I find funny though is that this is like the final destination. Which I don't get. I don't understand the logic. Like we're supposed to get here, but there's nothing here. Like, press the wrong button. I press the wrong button. I keep holding RB instead of X. I just found one way. I think I was literally looking in the wrong place, which is what I was starting to think when I was getting down. Oh, for. Oh, there's a chair in the frickin' way, no wonder. Oh, that's as close as you can get. So there's nothing here. Pretty sure I'm supposed to come from another building, as usual. Cyclists for both of. You're shitting me, right? What the hell was that? So all three of these things are on the same frickin' level of different buildings. I don't like that. Okay. Well, that's easy enough to do. Oh, this is this fucking building. Well, so much for that. Actually, maybe not. Who knows? I think that might have just helped us. Hold up. I think I'm missing it again. Oh, I think I just did a round robin by accident. Hold up. Yeah, because I think the winch thing for that building's over here. Nope. Not that building, apparently. Where the hell's the winch? Where is the winch? What did he disappear? Oh, there it is. Hate fog. What I need to be able to do right now is see distances. The one thing I can't do in this weather. Okay, so that's as high as we're getting here. Now, that building can't do anything with it. That building looks accessible and I can reach it from here. Same with that one. No, shit, no! Fuck. It's so sensitive, all you have to do is press it. You don't even have to hold it. We're gonna try gliding to that building and seeing if it has an upper floor that we can use. Or we just go up here. I forgot there was a giraffe, but probably because I can't remember why there's a wind thing. I don't know. Okay. Now that we're up here, Oh, shit. Oh! I thought I just blew it. Oh, boy. That scared the shit out of me. Oh, I get it. Okay, I get it. So there's a draft on the building so I can get up there. That would explain it, actually. And it's already running. How nice. Now I'm terrified I'm gonna fall off. I don't know what the point of this is, but fuck it. However, I'm not an idiot, so I will do that. Got a little bit of vertigo right now. Oh, there's a landing spot up here. Okay. What makes that easy? Oh, are you shitting me right now? And let me guess, no ladder? Nope, because that's gonna be... Dude. Vertigo. Oh, fuck. I couldn't do this right now. I'd be shaking way too freaking much. Maybe on a sunny day, it'd be better. But, okay, but I've already been up here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now. Oh, you Oh, no. You're out of your freaking mind. You're kidding me. I know what I'm doing. I don't like it, but I know what I'm doing. Hold up. Holy Jesus Christ. Whew. I'm assuming I can grab onto those. Yep. Shit. They weren't facing me, so I was wondering. Okay. This isn't difficult, it's... You know. It stopped raining, so I'm getting a little bit more eased. What?! Why am I not able to... Okay, hold up. Are we messing up? Where the hell am I? Okay, here I am. Okay, there's a chance I know what I'm supposed to do. That's, yeah, not supposed to jump. Uh-oh. How are you supposed to make that? I'm so confused right now. Okay, let's see if I can just climb it up in speed. Maybe I can cheat and go up this way? Seriously? Okay, it's gonna be a bitch. Oh, there's a ladder. Forgot I. They're useful, can you tell? Okay, and there's another ladder right there. And I'm supposed to do that. Little bit of vertigo. It does get easier every time, but I never said it was by a lot. Okay, now this is the problem that I'm having right now, is how the fuck am I supposed to get across? I do have an idea. Same one as last time, but different objective. Okay. Oof! Ooh, fire resistant booster. Immunity booster. Why do I have two of those? Interesting. And my objective up here is what exactly? Nothing? I hate it when this game does that to me. On the bright side, we got better parkour. Okay. Now I've successfully scared the shit out of myself for the day. Seems a bit outside the box. Which one's lower? That's the very bottom, okay. And we have here, which is... That's the very bottom too, but that's... Now, here's what I hate about the glider is that I can't glide down there because I'll run out of stamina. Have to building hop regardless, just because I can't actually go. I can't actually make it all the way. Okay. I'm gonna attempt to make it to that green building. Okay, I guess I'm not going to the green building. Guess I am going all the way down. Was that actually it? Nope. How wouldn't I have guessed that? Okay. See how easily we can make it up here. the fuck was that? Bitch. Forgot about that. Hold up. I have to craft. Fuck off. Oh shit. Fuck off. Pretty sure that wasn't an actual infected, but now let's continue on with the mission, eh? I almost walked off the edge there. Ah, oh, same fucking building, eh? At least this time it should help. slow. Yeah, sorry, not today. I was a bit too easy on that last guy. Whoa! He's a bit bigger. Whoa! Yeah, go screw yourself. I'm gonna let you bleed out after that. But I do need to get up there. Aw, they hung a guy. I don't even know how the fuck I would get him. I don't know. I don't think I'm supposed to get him. I think that's a revenge mission. Okay, so maybe here? What? They respawned? Bye-bye. How the fudge do I get up here? I'm an idiot. I saw that before. Oh yeah, because a stupid encounter screwed me up. That would do it. Oh no. Please tell me it's not one of the ones that. Thank you. Whoops. Shall we? I've been here before. I know exactly how to get up here as I fall. I guess there's no way out. Oh, never mind. This was the way out. Oh no, this was the building I couldn't figure out, isn't it? Because the L. No? Maybe. Getting vertigo again, Jesus Christ. It's a night thing. That's why. Man, no, because I don't do all that. Nice circle. Oh, because it's nighttime. Thank you. assuming he is way up here. That was actually really easy. Whoa. Jesus. I think I had 3 firewalls coming after me. Oh, for fuck's sake, of course it's at the top. Why wouldn't it be? Oh god, it's fucking way up there. God damn it. You out of your frickin' mind. How would I even I'm an idiot. Okay. Hold up a second. Am I an idiot? I don't think I am, but am I? Yeah, it's just the same one as before. die. Am I missing the obvious? God fucking damn it. Okay, so we're here again. Okay. I had an idea, and I think that's it. Bitch. Somehow I took no damage from that. One more attempt. Okay, nearby building time. Give up. Someone tells me I'm doing something wrong, but I don't know what the fuck it is, so.